Jo, meine Freunde, und herzliches Willkommen. Hier ist euer Strikers Team und heute ist beim Jahr 2K18. Dieses Mal machen wir ein Turnier draus. Und ja. Die Teilnehmer sind Goldust, Anden Terrigar, Dean Amfrost, Brooke Lancer, Finn Bello, Roman Reigns, Sid Rollins und Sin Cara. Es geht um den Titel hier. Ist das ein Gold Rush-Turnier? Und es geht um den folgenden Gürtel: um den ECW Championship 08 bis 10. Also, hier es sind nur Einzelkämpfe zugelassen und keine Zweierkämpfe. Also, daher. Mögen wir mal den ersten Kampf gleich mal beginnen. Gut. So, erste Runde wird. Was war überhaupt ein Ei? War der Iron Man? Oh je, meine. X. Hoffentlich war das nicht das, was es war. Iron Man, da war ja noch was. Das müsste, glaube ich, war das ne, gerade, wenn ich mit Feuer ist, kann ich nichts dafür. Und die Arena ist Money in the Bank. Nicht zu vergessen. Bitte teilen Sie den Kanal, wenn Sie weitere Videos vom Wrestling sehen wollen. Oh Gottes Willen. Ja, voll logisch, ne? Ich hätte für ein Feuerwerk. Na. No. Der Spieler 2 kann jetzt X drücken. Nee, drück einfach bitte kurz X, um zu sehen, was passiert.
Negotiations have broken down and we now have a war on our hands.
Komm rein. Mit den Analogpads steuerst du denn? Ach, ist doch mit dem Südsee-Kämpfern alles klar. Was machst du bei den Zuschauern?
Up the turnbuckle goes Goldust. They need to get in the ring and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Lol.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed though.
Oh, ich hab nichts getan. Verwende einen Count gegen den Zuschauer an. Alles klar. Oh, öde.
Going all the way up.
Geh raus. Voll dort. Ach. Ich weiß nicht. Wenn du immer so weit abhaust, kann ich ja nichts dafür. Hast ja wohl bis bei den Zuschauern gelandet, ne?
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him.
Ach komm, wir gehen in die Arena, das macht mehr Spaß. Bevor das jetzt die Mecker hat, gehen wir lieber in die Arena
The
rein.
Undertaker is a force within the ring. The Undertaker got him there.
Ich dachte schon, wir gehen in die Arena rein und ne kuscheln.
Goldust feeling some pressure here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a
pues
little bump
bei
in
der
the road
Arena
for
ist
him
halt
here.
Gewonnen.
Nothing to worry about.
Hey, wie rennt man? Ach so, rennt. Hat's. Ey, meine Macht. Wie kann meiner? Ich muss erstmal mit gucken, wie der reinrennt. Komm. Hier, da sitzt sie, ist dein Feind. Komm hinterher.
It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Das ist die Info, weil wir das noch nicht mal gehabt hatten. So, die ersten 7 Minuten. Ein Pin, das ist das, wenn einer am Boden liegt und du versuchst mich misstrauen. Also, Gott. Der Punktgang an dich.
Oh man, you think he feels awful now? He's gonna feel a whole lot worse in the morning. Can he end it quickly? He gets an early fall. He's simply reminding him
Kuscheln.
That he's
Lass
here.
Mal liegen. Ich will noch einen Punkt machen.
Look at catch him off guard.
Du musst auf den roten X drücken, glaube ich.
So much power behind that punch. When the bell tolls and the flames of hell burn, that means the ma can he end it quickly?
Power nix.
His shoulders are down. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Komm her. Griff.
What an amazing move. You never know
das
when evil
lustig.
Will appear, and he goes for the pin. Two. He picks up a fall.
Oh, noch 13 Minuten. Sind ja wütend her an den Taker.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Es ist schon gut. Oh. Wieso greifst du?
Goldust taking a break too well.
I'm
not really sure. Inside the ring now.
Ist ja schon gut, sieh.
The Undertaker got him there. Goldust doing a great job of turning that around.
Du stehst auf.
And he goes down hard. Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Oh. Ob es Flüterfekte noch dazu gibt.
The tombstone drives Undertaker's opponent straight into the canvas.
Yes, this comes
devastating
my move,
version
but...
of a pile driver has led the Phenom to countless victories and multiple championship reigns.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Goldust beginning to breathe a little heavy now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this
der
match
Sprinter
sure
has disappeared,
and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks, his shoulders are down. Tap one onto his score.
Der Punkt an dich.
And he goes for the pin. The Undertaker got him there.
Pump.
Down to the floor.
Nino, Strafe, Schicksal, hilf mir.
He's not looking good here, Byron. No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Two. The Undertaker got him there.
Get. Dreieck um.
Oh, oh.
Das sieht schlecht aus. Aua. Hat Dreieck um. Das dann der Günther wieder mit Dreieck. Oh. Dreieck.
I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. We're looking at yet another win for Goldust here. Wow, and now Goldust gets a late score. Wow, and now Goldust gets a late score. Goldust with a nice reversal. Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
Nasty neck breaker right there. This should do it right there.
Come, Goldust.
You'd have to think it could be over here.
One, two,
wow, now Goldust gets a late score. It's clothesline after clothesline.
Bleiben Sie mal unten.
His shoulders are down.
Auf dem Platten.
Late in the match, he scores a fall. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
I.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron. Things definitely aren't looking very good
come
for him
her.
Right now. And now Goldust is starting to take control. And he goes for the pin. Late in the match, and he has scored.
Good.
Goldust looking to attack from high. Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. Looks like the Undertaker is on the move, guys.
So, mindestens müsst ihr wissen.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's looking for the win. He gets the fall there. Goldust doing a great job of turning that around. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Come on, Jerome.
Come on, Jerome. Solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
No, no. The first 11 times the holder of the Money in the Bank contract cashed in, he became champion. Becoming Mr. Money in the Bank is practically a guaranteed route to win the title. Ich glaube, sie sollte trotzdem weiterkämpfen.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. Goldust with a nice reversal. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of a beating. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. The Undertaker got him there. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. This could be it. Taker setting it up. Boomstone. I don't think this is how Goldust saw this thing playing out. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. It's not like it's a major injury or anything.
Falsche Richtung.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Ey, wo bist du? Oh, man. Ich bin bei den Zuschauern.
This has been a battle. The Undertaker is not someone to
sleep on. Warum nicht gleich auf der Bühne weiterkämpfen? Ich hab voll Becher.
Over the years we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Als nächstes, meine Freunde.
Wow, now Goldust gets a late score.
Ich krieg ja immer weitere Punkte während des Spielers.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
And a scoop slam. He hits him with a mighty fall away slam. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up.
Confused after a move like that.
Goldust doing a great job of turning that around. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Ah.
Come here. This has just been pandemonium. Seven.
That's going to be driven straight down to the canvas. What power! Might be a little taller after Dragon Sleeper stretched that spine and neck out. Wow, now Goldust gets a late score. The Undertaker got him there. Goldust with a nice reversal. Goldust connecting there with a good shot. What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag.
It looks like Goldust has got the momentum.
Goldust is measuring.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Up and over with a suplex. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Unleashing it for the second time now.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Oh, so ein Wrestling-Kampf gab 21 Minuten.
The Undertaker got him there.
He picks up the score, and he gets the fall late in the match. Goldust doing a great job of turning that around.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
This singles match is coming.
Gewonnen.
Wow.
Goldust ist weitergekommen.
Here is your
winner.
Where's
this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Es geht noch weiter.
Ain't no stopping him now. Curtain call. That was beautiful.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Machen.
Look at this.
Okay.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet. You're absolutely right.
Keine Ahnung, Vorwand.
Goldust loves to play mind games.
Goldust apparently thinks he's all that, and right now, nobody can argue.
Lol. Naja, wir könnten zwar einige simulieren, aber auf all. Naja, den Kampf würde ich simulieren. Ruhglänzer, so dass man weniger Kämpfer aufnahm. Ich weiß nicht. Wollen Sie nicht kämpfen? Na, was haben Sie heute? Was haben die mit den Iron Man Mats? Es ist ja fast wie ein Iron Kampf immer. Kann man jetzt leider das Halbfinale. Ein Halbfinale kann man noch über simulieren. Und die andere macht man. Kein Eingreifen. Diesmal ist doch langweilig.
What's going on here?
Here we go.
Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial,
we're rolling
here. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I'd say St. Louis is in for what might prove to be a match of the year candidate here with this one.
And Sin Cara with a quick kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
He goes to the quick attempt. Sin Cara quickly kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. As the action continues, let's discuss Sin Cara briefly. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
I've been looking forward to this matchup ever since I saw it on the schedule. This one is a calendar circler, no doubt about it.
But wow, these fans are in for a real treat here. I know that for sure.
No one in sports entertainment can use their quickness and agility like Sin Cara. When the faceless one takes off,
he's going to tell you where or where
he's going to land.
And the shoulders come up.
Nice kick out there.
Check out Sin Cara's offense.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Making those Iowans and other middle Americans proud.
Not going to win many matches with that move. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Sin Cara has taken Lucha Libre to new heights while being a WWE superstar. There's one thing we know when that bell rings is that at some point, possibly at several points during the match, Sin Cara will fly.
Sin Cara's speed and ability to take flight are simply awesome. An opponent can become exhausted just thinking of all the different aerial assaults Sin Cara will launch during the course of the match.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
His shoulders are down. No, a kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. And he goes for the pin. Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Just power out.
Looks like Seth Rollins is starting to fatigue here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. He can do it here. No, a kick out.
Very nice. Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
This might be it.
One, two, three. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
escapes trouble there.
Sin Cara is not someone to sleep on.
Check out Sin Cara's offense.
And it's reversed. That could break a nose. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
He doesn't.
Look at this.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And he scores a fall.
Yeah, he found another gear and is racing right now.
Down goes the referee.
There was just no getting out of the way on that one.
Hey, this is the summer. Komm, bitte, die qualifizieren Sie sich doch mal, ey, komm. Der macht die.
Drives him down with a power bomb.
Oh. Still trying to get back to his feet. Here. He's clearly in a bad way right now. Meine Güte.
Oh, down he goes. May have him here all with the power. Perfectly timed slam.
Raw's fans have plenty to worry about here.
Ich kann nicht mehr aufhören.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Seven.
Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Komm erst gar nicht dazu.
Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless.
Feierabend. Hab keinen Bock mehr auf die Lassen.
Guys, when you have this trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming
before it
actually comes.
Let me
tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Sieht sie selbst nicht dafür. Sieht sie meckert mit dir.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Also, gut.
He got him here. Almost knocked silly by that strike.
Das war die Rolle von mir. Come.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Du hast meinen Freund Sissi angegriffen.
That can't be enough, can it?
Vor allem die Action im Video.
And he goes for the pin. One.
Wie kann sein, du hast das Internet? Das hat
the tension, the drama. This is electric. Another great crowd here in St. Louis. The fans here in this great city never disappoint. Quick history lesson. John Cena in 2012 was the first superstar to unsuccessfully cash in his Money in the Bank contract.
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out. He gets one there. With a missile drop kick.
Bleiben Sie noch liegen.
we are not enough, but it was Ryder.com.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Mama, no matter what you feel, okay? It's hip to toe.
And what a reversal from Zane Carr. Drop kick delivered with precision. Into the arm bar. This one's over. Here's his moment, Michael. The late score.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
He's just so athletic and he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Looking for the finish. He's calling for it.
No.
Sincara from behind. Oh, no, no.
Sincara
nails it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
This should do it right there. Just like that, it's Sincara at the point. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Sincara is a force within this ring. His shoulders are down. Just like that, it's seen Carl at the point.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. And he goes for the pin.
One, two, three.
There it is with a late fall. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Impact and then some. He can do it here.
One, two, three.
Just like that, it's seen Caro at the point. He's making a statement here with this attack. When this guy's on, look out. Can he do it here? Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. He can do it here. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. His shoulders are down. Seth Rollins finds a way out. Man, Seth shoulders down. This could be it. And he got one.
That's
he found another gear and is racing right now.
Can he do it here? And he gets a fall there.
The international sensation is killing it.
Man, I think we're seeing the end for Seth Rollins.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall. He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Will this be it?
One, two.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
He's looking for the win.
Stand out, my character.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
lands the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
He gets the fall. Got him good with the underhand. And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
He can do it here.
Two.
He sneaks a fall. Kick out just in time.
He may be faceless, but he's not heartless.
One, two.
A kick out at 2.5.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It shoulders down. Is it enough? Sin Cara did it. Sin Cara got a huge win.
Halbfinale. Nee, wir haben gesagt, wir sind mal lieb. Wir haben ja auch welche Kämpfer.
And that's a win for Sin Cara.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Ich?
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.
Nee. Nee. Na doch, wir haben gesagt, manche kann man ja simulieren. Na doch, die Zeit, das war 15 Minuten. Na? Manche... Goldust gegen Brook. Nee, wir machen mal ein Halbfinale und das Finale.
Ja, eins von den beiden Halbfinales müssen wir machen. Entweder das oder das.
Naja, da würde ich auch vorschlagen, das war Teil 1 des Videos.